হ্যালো,
ভিডিও দিতে গেলে খুব সমস্যা, ভিডিও দিতে গেলে
তো দু চারজন
না
যদি একটু
metabolic abnormality is insulin resistant. So if we what is the role of insulin resistance? Though there is debate about but we hyperlipidemia, hyperglycemia, engineer added to the operator and S cancel. This makes the mix in EP in capital letter. 98, green proposed resistance under one factor. That is resistance under one factor. Reason. Observe that insulin and this lip together associated with cardiovascular. Importance of abdominal as a measure of impaired function includes resistance to other criteria. That is, the criteria should be for syndrome. 1999. Emphasize the protection of insulin to cholesterol. 2000 on cholesterol program interacts the protein and thrombotic effects of hypertension and insulin that enhance of cholesterol. In 2000, American Association and National Blood Institute Foundation Arthritis, the 2000 National Education Criteria and the GPT, which is associated with the accessibility. So, American Heritage GPT is associated with the accessibility property. In the same year, the detection of hypertension added several biomarkers of impaired hypertension that can be considered in the test. This plasma adipolytic, apolytic protein, healthy size, fat content. Industrial expansion, military mining, and waters of the process. Six. Thank you. is with certain or is pressure than for men women or systolic blood pressure 130 or more, acid blood pressure.
It's yes. whether the patient is coming from Down syndrome or not. It should be that if you see a patient will talk about one adequacy of fat and adequacy both of that defined by definition of body requirement maybe or less than 90%. Environmental and in fierce competition. Always the of energy. When there is physiology of diabetes, mellitus, hypertension, to open signs of defense adipose. So what is adipose? Relationship and called group. So on a other part is syndrome or not.
coagulation, hepatosis.
ইনফ্লেমেশন হবে হাইপারটেনশন ডেভেলপ করবে তো অথবা তার উপরে আগে ডিপেন্ড and echoes back in life is active and keep with it again. Oxide production. So ultimately, nitric oxide production can be affected, and cerebral health will be affected. So development of hypertension. Other factors, which I'm already আলোচনা করেছি, antibody বা এগুলো অবশ্য ওই factor মধ্যে আসলে এখানে খুবই গুরুত্বপূর্ণ। However, high level of circulating lipid particles are taken up by macrophages. In the আমরা যে lipid particles গুলো যাচ্ছে শরীরে দিচ্ছি, যেটা blood এর থেকে যাচ্ছে, adipocyte derived, এই adipocyte look at here, the lipid particles এবং macrophages যখন activated হয়ে যাচ্ছে তারা কিছু inflammatory cytokines produce করছে. So these are TNF alpha, interleukin on and interleukin 6. Other than these, adiponectin, leptin, reduced leptin, these all are the adipokines. So এরা ultimately কি করে insulin resistance কে promote করে. Brain একটা রোল থাকে যে এন্ডোক্রাইন সিস্টেম, এটা আসলে এক ধরনের নিউরোট্রান্সমিটার. এই এন্ডোক্রাইন সিস্টেম যখন ইনভলভ হয় তখন মেটাবলিক সিস্টেম ডেভেলপ করে. এবং এটার মূল কাজটা হচ্ছে আমাদের খাওয়া দিতে হয় special heart lab that is good. So I did a bit
non
when the whole source is reported to. Do not do that. Also, dealers are in a maximum situation. They all groups. But it also looks like they SGLT, glucose, but carbohydrates. It is the same. Is it hydrolyzed anesthesia group? Is it hydrolyzed? Yeah, I get it. So, which type of
condition.
কারো পলিসি থাকে থাকে তাদের ক্ষেত্রে আমরা তো হচ্ছে লোক যারা তারা মোবাইল ব্যবহার করতে তাই তো তাকে তো খাবার দিতে হয় এই প্রেগনেন্ট মাদারে সো তখন বাচ্চার বেশি ব্যবহার করে তো বেশি ব্যবহার করতে আপনি যেটা হয় এতে মাসেল হয়তো
Thank you.